absent. Next is Alliance Creative Community Project.
Mr. President, the government of India is imposing various unwanted projects against the culture and livelihood of the people of Tamil Nadu, India, despite large-scale protests. They are trying to centralize the education system, taking away the federal rights of the states and infiltrate Hindi. The extraction of methane and hydrocarbon from fertile land Cauvery Delta will completely pollute the area, resulting in climate change and desertification of agricultural land. Setting up of the hazardous Sterlite Industries in the center of Tuticorin city in Tamil Nadu is a threat to people's life, leading to cancer and other dangerous diseases. Criminal cases are filed against the protesters, including innocent women and children. The Kudankulam nuclear power plant project can be extremely dangerous to the people. The Kanyakumari port project can put the livelihood of 30,465 fishing families at stake. Neutrino observatories project in West Bodhi Hills is a huge threat to nature. We urge the Indian government not to impose projects against the livelihood. After Cyclone Oki in December 2017, more than 200 Tamil fishermen from Kanyakumari district are missing. The Indian government has deliberately neglected their demands. India is a signatory to the International Covenant on Civil and Political Rights, as well as the International Covenant on Economic, Social and Cultural Rights. As a signatory of the UN Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous People.
I thank you very much. Next speaker is Association.